Israel officially becomes the first country in the world to ban fur sales. Scheduled to go into effect at the end of 2021, the ban, which has some limited exceptions, was first proposed in October 2020 by Israel's Minister of Environment Protection, Her Excellency Gila Gamliel. She stated, "There is no need and no justification for the use of fur in the garment industry." The minister further shared, "I call on all countries to join us, and together we will show benevolence and act kindly towards animals. It is estimated that over 100 million animals are cruelly killed annually to supply fur to the fashion industry." Israel is a shining world leadership awards for humanitarianism and caring recipient, as well as a shining world caring leadership award and shining world leadership award for peace laureate. Such incredibly positive news, Israel. In heaven's immeasurable grace, may your shining example lead the way for all governments to adopt a total ban on harming animals, thus sharing in our vegan world.